Father, creator of all, we thank you for every legislator, staff member, and public servant here today, for each mind and heart that fills the presence of this body. We thank you. Only you truly know what we are setting out to accomplish today. We have an idea, a vision, hints, and daily inspirations. We have talents, abilities, and time to work. However, only you can see the perfect detail, the end of every beginning, every project, every season, every life. Nothing is ever in vain, for all of our mistakes and missteps are used for your good. Your righteousness transcends all of our efforts and understanding. Forgive us of our pride, the pride that puffs us up, the pride that threatens to unqualify us. Strengthen our confidence in who you have made us to truly be. Set us free from comparison in order to work together effectively. We give you all that is this day. Please brush away any weariness so that we may be inspired to work. Help us to discover new ways to reveal your love to all we meet, all we serve, and all we represent. And give us the wisdom to overcome difficulties to find solutions. For it is you, Lord, that we look to and we trust and we find our inspiration. Bless this session today, all those present, as well as the lives of those that we encounter and affect through our decisions that will be made here in this hall. Ready us to make every moment count. In your blessed and holy name we pray. Amen.